their money is getting quite awesome at the moment. We're going into round six, and they are all pretty much around between $5,000 to $6,000, apart from just Steel. He's, well, poor Steel, and only $2,200. Until the economy is booming for the Brazilians. But will the orb be booming here for Henry? Because we're all on the same flip side. I'm sure we are going to see those names put to good use. Three fast kills for the CT side, fighting straight back, taking the man advantage. KNG